أحسن الله إليكم. يقول السائل: ما حكم من يمسك مصحفا ويقرأ منه في الصلاة؟
صلاة الفريضة ما يقرأ فيها بالمصحف، لأن المطلوب في صلاة الفريضة قراءة متيسرة، قصار السور أو آيات، والركن والواجب هو الفاتحة، ما زاد عليها فهو سنة، فالفريضة ما تحتاج إلى مصحف، إنما هذا في صلاة التراويح أو يتهجد بالليل لا بأس يقرأ من المصحف. نعم.
بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد. The Sheikh was asked, Hafidhullah Ta'ala, what is the ruling of holding the Mus'haf, meaning holding the Qur'an, and reading it during the prayer? And Alama bin Fuzan, Hafidhullah Ta'ala, he answered by saying, the obligatory prayer, one should not read the Mus'haf during that, and because what is desired in the obligatory prayer is that a person reads something which is easy and short surahs, short verses and chapters. And he said it's a pillar and it's obligatory that a person reads Fatiha. And what is in addition to Surah Al-Fatiha is sunnah. So the obligatory prayer does not require that a person reads from the Mus'haf. Verily, that is for Salatul Tarawih or in Tahajjud at night. Then there's no problem in reading from the Mus'haf in those situations. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.